Every day, someone like me steps into an elevator.
Someone like me steps out of their car.
Or sits down.
Every day, we encounter your actions.
Your looks.
Your unspoken thoughts.
It may be the color of our skin.
How we sound.
Or how we look.
It's racism.
It's racism.
It's racism.
Racism is bigger than individual acts of discrimination or harassment.